So how about them Smash Bros?
Oh my god.
Gateway RE Station 1. Gateway RE Station 1.
I think you just want to do Cubes.
Oh, you're not in top 8 yet.
You're not in top 8 yet?
No.
GG, holy.
I thought we were getting 4.
2 on me.
Student X Ivysaur, Station 1. Student X Ivysaur, Station 1. Sign up for the first Smash 4 bracket in 5 years, you have 45 minutes to do so.
They're both playing with their balls.
Oh, man.
Good set?
Yeah.
Nice.
2-1, I choked the fuck out of game 2, but... your boy's mental's unstoppable.
Yeah, if he wants a jelly bean.
Yeah, I'd like a jelly bean.
Yeah, just take a whole game. Yeah,
I have determined that alcoholic jelly beans are not for me.
We've got gin and tonic, margarita, mimosa, mojito.
Non-alcoholic, by the way.
Yeah.
I meant to say it's that.
Just pomegranate Cosmo. Fuck yeah. Pina colada, strawberry.
Yeah, it's a good selection. It's just, it's not for me.
I have like strawberry.
I tried giving it a shot.
I have like strawberry daiquiri gum. I found it at Walmart once then.
It's between that and
I was so,
margarita. That's my favorite.
Most white woman on the planet, and I only like
oh, garbage. I'm sitting right here.
my taste in alcohol is like the most white woman shit ever, though.
It can't be worse than mine.
All right,
I'm so confused.
I'll throw that shit.
Yeah. Taking the ball back. It's frame one, so... so weird to see Jeff such a knock greedy Kirby player.
I'm happy for you, Jeff.
Down air? Oh, I thought down air his ass. This is game one, right?
Yes.
Okay.
My memory blanked, but yes, it.
Another upbeat. No punish at the F smash. And there's the offstage ball.
Oh, that was
and
almost
dodge
dead.
On the F smash.
Ooh.
And Tanner doing such a good job at just essentially not only negating a Leaf's ball, but hitting it back and takes the game for it. Wow, what a game from T-Boy. That was massive.
It was even crazier when it started, and I just did not know how to put it into words.
Congratulations.
That's my
to
fault.
Rob for winning Melee. Woo! Nice job.
Whoa,
Rob.
Another win. Anyways. just on stream, just completely like shit faced.
I can't wait to play. Who am I playing in Winner's Quarters? I am playing the winner of Disco Boat, Zach. Awesome.
Aww.
So that like absolutely shit faced.
That's the time where you should be. That's it right there. God, I can't wait to play Smash 4 with just a 2DS. Peak gaming. Not changing characters. Alright. Already stole copy ability. That was fast. I need to see like a tier list of all the Kirby copy abilities.
All episodes, because Kirby is epic.
I mean, it's more, I'm not sure if Refit is just helping Kirby more than going against it. I'm just not sure how to feel. That's strawberry.
Strawberry? I'm fishing for a pomegranate. Oh yeah, I recognize that face. Yes.
Yep, there we go.
On station 3. S62 Ori station 3.
The mix-up wasn't enough.
Pretty rough stage for Kirby because of that middle platform messes up a lot of Kirby's combos.
Yes, it looked like right there.
On the get-up attack, I think T-Boy was expecting a neutral get-up there. But then getting hit by that F-Tool, a lot of Wii Fit's aerials super duper safe on Geo. That's something you have to watch out for. So a good choice from T-Boy to down throw there instead. With the existence of that platform.
No. Not enough right to... What? That barely whiffed!
I feel like if Kirby was a little bit bigger with weak spacing, it would have maybe hit. That looks super tight though, and catching the neutral getup with that sun.
Blue Blob's going through it today. Blue Blob is
very,
absolutely
very
going through it today.
How did Weef get hit by that one?
I don't know.
I feel like there's something.
It's like the short answer, they didn't react.
I mean, there's something about Weef's disadvantage that T-Boy has just completely picked up on. With specifically with landing, these, a lot of random raw F smashes are just hitting low prioritize of the sun. Oh, that F-Tilt is definitely supposed to go the other way from T-Boy.
I mean, low prioritize, and you just call out your sun and ball.
He almost did it to another one, too. And he did it again with the grab!
He's catching on. Yeah. He's catching on so damn fast.
It's not even him catching on, it's just his character. T-Boy got super lucky with that hair, too.
It's like, I want to say it's muscle memory? But I've not played enough Kirby to say if it is or isn't.
You can roll
God
through.
God punish out
if
of
you
it.
Time it right, you can roll through every single rapid jab in the game.
Alright, it's 1-1.
Yeah. Ooh, a bomb grab one's good.
What the hell?
So I'm ready for the day that I walk in to put on with a complete like mermaid outfit.
Holy shit, I'll be Barnacle Boy.
We gotta make that happen now. April Fool's, that's the day.
You're playing with fire. Speaking of fire, like, holy shit.
Tanner.
Oh my
Tanner,
god.
Please. Tanner, please.
Stop it.
Stop.
Stop giving me anxiety. Please.
Yeah. Yeah.
F smash. It's getting to a point where we've definitely changed the game plan around these F smashes. And no, yep, right there.
Congratulations to Disco Bird and Stunex on their top 8 appearances.
Damn, already? Shit. Sam already played a whole S set.
That was fast.
I finished my set with him in like game 2 of this. Oh my Jesus. Okay.
What? That's true?
Okay, that's something I thought I was seeing. Cause I was unaware whether neutral B given from Wii Fit would heal Kirby or not.
Oh, good jump from T-Boy there. And he rolls through the sun? Salute the sun. This is crazy. Weef's biggest strength, other than that very instance, Weef's biggest strength is his ability to just be super patient. And it seems like D-Boy has kind of exploited
Oh,
he got so lucky on that mash out. Again, another low priority on the sun. And but Weef has clawed this back without anything. That's very surprising.
Just speaking of it.
Now it's back.
Well.
Oh, another spot dodge. Hits the back air, though. Oh, getting hit. When the back air going.
Yeah, I was expecting back air off of ledge and not above ledge.
Set stock here for T-Boy. And he has the space for the fair into the down throw.
Side B's just, oh my god, the back air just not enough range. And no, that's not a kill throw per se. Could have been. With the up smash.
This has been top 8. Can we get Disco Boat and Flying Boy on stream? Okay. Disco Boat, Flying Boy on stream for winners top 8.